The notice is that we as teachers have participated and campaigned and canvassed for a particular political party and for a particular candidate of that particular political party. So that is the notice which has been issued. We have categorically denied this notice. And when we looked into this notice, the notice was issued based on the complaints of ABVP Students Organization. And this organization, student organization, has outrightly denied that there is no complaint against the faculties which was given on that particular date or anything related to this incident. Now, if you look into the complaint was given on 17th of November. This incident which the I am also assuming the incident which is being referred in that newspaper also is on 24th. How can someone give a complaint on 17th of November of an incident or of a, this thing on 24th? So there is no specifically any complaint against any individual, but someone might have done a complaint and this is just a targeting, that's what I felt. Or maybe a clarification which the university. But if the university wanted to just have a clarification, there could have been a procedure that needs to be followed. Normally, showcause notices are issued only after an inquiry is set up. There is no inquiry of this regard by the university which has been set up. There was no initial explanation which was sought out. So this is a procedural lapse of this sort. That is what we would like to point out.